Rusev, because of your injury last week on SmackDown, you were unable to compete last night in the Intercontinental Championship match at Elimination Chamber. And over the last few weeks, we've seen a very public disassociation between yourself and Lana, which has a lot of people asking, what is your current state of mind?
I have nothing. I have no championship. I have no career. I have no woman. I'm just a broken man. I have a broken ankle, broken spirit. I am the one crushed this time. But I see, I know what I want, what I desire. And I will get back all of it.
I don't feel sorry for him.